1A state semifinal between Bishop Canevin and Redbank Valley. Game tied at 14 in third quarter when Canevin running back Jaden Torres fumbles. And that was the story for Bishop. Turnovers. Redbank recovers, which set up a long pass from Bryson Bain to Aiden Ortz. Then a few plays later, Brendan Schreckenghost goes 3 yards untouched into the end zone. And Redbank goes on to win it 23-14.